हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। आई एम मानेश गुलन, यू आर वाचिंग माय कोड वर्क्स। सो साथी, म हजुरलाई आज भेरिएबल एंड डेटा टाइप्स को बारे में सीखने गई रहा छूँ। हम पाइथन बेसिक्स लर्निंग सीरीज में आज ये थर्ड चैप्टर हो, है ना? आज को सेशन हम भेरिएबल डेटा टाइप्स को है बारे में होता। हमें तेज को अलग प्रैक्टिकल इंप्लिमेंटेशन भी हेर्च है, कसरी हमें इम्प्लिमेंट गर्न सक्छम पाइथन पाइथनमा डेटा टाइप एन्ड भेरिएबल के हो, अनि त्यसपछि त्यसको हाम्रो कोडहरु कस्तो हुन्छ, हैन? त्यो सब कुराहरु हामीले कसरी क्रिएट गर्न सक्छम, हैन? अनि त्यसपछि त्यसलाई कसरी युज गर्ने, कोडहरुमा कसरी लेख्ने, त्यो सब कुराहरु आज म हजुरलाई भन्छु, हैन? त्यसपछि स्टार्ट गरौँ, हैन, आफ्नो सेसन। सो सबभन्दा पहिला, हैन, भेरिएबल भनेको हो के, हैन? त्यो सब कुराहरु हेर्न पर्छ। आज म हजुरलाई त्यही सब कुराहरु बताउँछु। सो भेरिएबल भनेको के हो? भेरिएबल भनेको इट्स लाइक अ रिजर्व मेमोरी एंड नेम गिवेन टू दैट रिजर्व मेमोरी। सो बेसिकली एउटा नेम हो जुन रिजर्व मेमोरी को लाइफ भनाले भनाले वी कैन से लाइक इट्स अ नेम दैट वी फोकसिंग और वी कैन से रिफरेंसिंग टू अ रिजर्व मेमोरी विच विल स्टोर डेटा, राइट? So we are creating a reserved memory to store data in future in program, right? Banale in simple language, we are assigning a name to a memory. We are reserving a memory to store data in program, right? So for example, we can take age, right? So age is a variable which will be definitely it will be containing the someone's age, right? Someone's age is the data. So later part in the program you will provide someone's age or your own age, like as a number. So that number, like in the sense we can say, so that number bhanale aba tyo kun type ko data hajurle provide garinuhuncha, tyo number bhaneko euta data type hoina, data ko information bhanale, data bhanale tyo hamro jankari kun prakar ko jankari hajurle dekhraunu bhayo haina। सो डेटा को टाइप भन्नाले इन्टिजर हो, यो एउटा नम्बर होइन, अनि त्यो नम्बरलाई स्टोर गरिराख्नु पर्छ कहाँ, एज मा। एज भन्ने भेरिएबल जुन छ, एज भन्ने जुन लोकेसन छ त्यसलाई हामीले एउटा नेम दिएछौँ, त्यही एज हो। एज भन्नु कि त्यही भेरिएबल हो, हामीले त्यही आफ्नो डेटाहरू त्यस भेरिएबलमा स्टोर गरिरहेको छौँ, त्यो रिजर्भ लोकेसनमा स्टोर गरिरहेको छौँ, बस त्यतिकै हो। भेरिएबल भनेको त्यतिकै कुरा मात्र हो। सो हामीले पाइथनमा भेरिएबल कसरी क्रिएट गर्न सक्छौँ, अनि त्यो कुरालाई, अनि कसरी त्यसमा हामीले भ्यालु एसाइन गर्न सक्छौँ, त्यसको बारेमा अहिले हेर्छौँ, होइन? सो क्रिएट अ भेरिएबल। सो फ्रेन्ड्स, लाइक वी क्यान क्रिएट भेरिएबल डाइरेक्टली एसाइनिङ द्याट भ्यालु। वाइ? बिकज इफ यु हेभ सम नलेज अबाउट सी एन्ड सी प्लस प्लस जावा प्रोग्रामिङ ल्याङ्ग्वेज, then you just think about in that language it's a statically typed language. So in order to use anything we have to declare first, right? So like I want to add int age, right? I want to get someone's age or my age itself or name, so I have to declare it first, right? So I have to declare it first and after that I can use age is equal to 10 or 20 or 13, right? So age is equal to 40, right? So we are first initializing those things and after that we are giving values to the things, right? So it's a statically typed language. We are doing these things in C, C++, right? C++ and Java. But Python is dynamic typed language. Dynamic typed bhanale hamro directly a variable lekhcham teslai hamle directly value pani assign garchham. सो हामीले यसमा भन्नाले इन एडभान्स हामीले क्रिएट गर्न पर्दैन भेरिएबल। हाम्रो भेरिएबल क्रिएट गर्ने बित्तिकै भ्यालु एसाइन हुन्छ त्यसमा। सो यु क्यान सी हियर, वेन वी क्रिएट समथिङ, राइट, वेन वी क्रिएट वन भेरिएबल द्याट इज हेड मास्टर एन्ड वी आर एसाइनिङ सम भ्यालुज, इट इफ यु वान्ट टु प्रिन्ट द सेम भेरिएबल देन यु विल गेट द सेम भ्यालु द्याट इज स्टोर्ड इन द पार्टिकुलर मेमोरी, राइट? सो नाउ इफ यु वान्ट टु एसाइन न्यू भ्यालुज टु द प्रिभियस भेरिएबल देन वी क्यान अगेन same we can use the same variable and we can give some different values and it will be changed. So these things I will show you as a I will show you how to do those things, right, in Python, right? Let me move with okay, I think I should do now. Okay, no, I think we can move with data, right, and then only we can see how we are going to create variable and data type, all those things, right? So data types, right, data types in Python. डेटा टाइप भन्नाले के हो? डेटा टाइप भन्नाले डेटा भन्नाले डेटा वी क्यान से इन्फर्मेसन एनिथिङ राइट एन्ड टाइप भन्नाले कुन प्रकारको डेटा राइट सो वी आर गोइङ टु से वी हेभ variable we have location but what kind of location that is going to the values is going to that memory is going to store so what kind of data that memory is going to store basically data types tells those things so in python everything is an object right so everything is an object so basically all the data types are classes and variables right variables that we use are instance of classes so for example we have int right int and char and the, and again string right so these are the some of the data types that are available and there are lots of data types available in python but just I'm saying the first one or we can say the basic one so these kind of things that say that you will provide integer means number I mean so the data that you will provide to the program will be number and char means it's like one single character you will provide to this variable and string means so bhanale string bhanale hamro euta word huncha word haina more than one character jab huncha to string ma hamle store garchau to jun hamle provide garchau data to more than one word ko huncha to string ma store huncha ho yele bhancha elai nai bhancha hamle data type right so yele hamle batauncha ki kun type ko data timle store garna gaira chau ya hajur le store garna gaira chau ma chai hajur ले प्रोग्रामलाई दिनुहुन्छ होइन एज अ इनपुट सो इट विल टेक एज अ डेटा टाइप सो देयर आर लट्स अफ डेटा टाइप्स आर अभाइलेबल इन पाइथन आई विल टेल यु एभ्रिथिङ सो पाइथन हेज मेनी नेटिभ डेटा टाइप राइट पाइथन हेज मेनी नेटिभ डेटा टाइप लाइक भन्नाले हाम्रो यस्तै बुलियनको लागि ट्रु एन्ड फल्स होइन बुलियन अब कुनै यस्तो ट्रु अ फल्सको बारेमा जस्तै हाम्रो हुन्छ नि एमसिक्यू बेस्ड क्वेसनमा आइदर ट्रु हुन्छ होइन फल्स हुन्छ होइन सो त्यो सबको एउटा ह्यान्डल गर्नको लागि हामीले बुलियन भ्यालु क्रिएट गर्छौँ होइन अनि त्यसपछि नम्बर्सको बारेमा हामीले हेर्दाखेरि फ्र्याक्सन्स होइन फ्र्याक्सन अनि इन्टिजरको एउटा कम्प्लेक्स नम्बर पनि छ होइन त्यसपछि हाम्रो स्ट्रिङ्स राइट स्ट्रिङ्स आर सिक्वेन्स अफ युनिकोड क्यारेक्टर्स एचटिएमएल डकुमेन्ट वी क्यान से एन्ड आफ्टर द्याट बाइट कोड एन्ड बाइट एरेज So if you want to store JPG image file as a array, then we can directly create a byte array and we can store those things, right? So byte array pani chha haina string number banale integer float haina ani tespachi boolean chhadai chha list banale tuple and sets are those inbuilt data types available in python so list works as a array and tuples also same right so we'll learn about these three things in detail right in later part first we'll cover remaining these things right so string also I will cover in later part as a in detail now I will cover those things as a just a example or we can say directly in live right so we can say for each and every data type we can take as a example so we are storing some values to this one right an integer 22 or 42 right and float value and list is something this and if you don't know what kind of data you are going to provide then you can directly check so what kind of data it is so python have inbuilt function that is type so it will tell what kind of data it is so it's saying that it's a string right so we'll see our list data type and set and tuple all those things in detail today I said told you that we will cover variable and data type in this session right so I will be showing you how we can check right how we can create all those things indirectly python right so let me open python and after that I will show you same thing by executing those things right so ideally so I already told that variable about variable so I want to write age so age I'm not going to initiate any variable in advance because it's the python and python have dynamic data type it's a dynamic data type language so we are just going to create age variable and we are assigning I'm assigning my age right directly right that is 22 and I'm just printing those things right print age Now I just want to change the age to 35, right? 35. Again I want to print the age, then it will be updated one. So you can see here, right? Now like that we can create one more variable, that is name, and name will be like we can say Manendra, right? So I just put Manendra, and if I print the same thing, then it will be printed the same, right? So we are creating a variable, we are just printing the variable, and it will print the value assigned to that variable. Now talking about the data type available in Python, right? So let me print the data type of name, right? Print type of name. So it's saying that it's a string class. So whatever we have this object, this is called object, right? So name is object, and object is belong to what kind of class, right? It's a string class. Same thing, only if I want to do with print type of age, then it will print integer, right? So that is int, it belongs to integer class, right? So let me tell you about the string and all those things I will tell you. So if you are not able to follow this one, I will make it a little bit big. I think so. Okay, we'll see, right? But now let me, so I want to store more than one variable, right? More than one values, not variable. So I want to store more than one values to the variable, then it will be like what kind of data type? Then it will be a array or list, right? So in order to create any list, right? So for that we just we will provide the syntax. I can say I will provide 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we are assigning more than one number of values to a variable, then it will be a array or list type data type, right? So as you can see here, if I again print L, or is it simply I just write L, it will say yeah, this is the value assigned to this variable. So if I print again type of L, then it will print list. So this data type or this variable belongs to list data type, right? Or list class. And if you want to boolean, right? So let me tell you fail or pass result, right? Result is equal to 1 or true. Now I print, just I want to know what kind of data type it is. So type of result. So it will say boolean. So like that we have data types in Python, right? So I will be explaining about list and tuple, set, dictionary in detail. Sorry for this. Thank you for watching this video. If you really like, please share and subscribe my YouTube channel. We'll see you in next video.